Philadelphia back on the attack. Propp dropping it to Sittler, a shot. Loved by Denny Heron, and he holds on to it. Propp was knocked to the ice by Paul Baxter. As he cut in, they have a few words. Baxter coming in, taking Propp out of the play as it was Sittler firing. Now we've got Brian Propp and Dave Hannan. Yep. Dave Hannan and Brian Propp, and the referee Medill steps in. Hannan trying to get a hold of Propp, and they separate him. And as they do, we will take a commercial break. The score reads Flyers 7, Pittsburgh 2, and the